Everybody, welcome back to Prey. I'm your host, Jay. And we're still on the first level. Not because we suck, though, like normal. It's because it really is an amazing first level, and I'm just taking my time with it. Let's get into it, yeah. Get some sweet tea. And further down the rabbit hole we shall go. Yeah, we saw a bigger mimic in here last time. And we killed this little guy. Sorry guys, we have some unfinished business. What's up, bitch? I told you I'd be back for you. What up, ho? I'ma climb up there and get the fuck out of you. Yeah, I do hope there's no real-life aliens watching this, and they see my hostility, and take it the wrong way. It's a video game, guys. While you're here, you should try it. Yeah, grappling's like, oh shit, I don't even remember. You just hold X to do it. That's why I couldn't get up here before, I was just jumping. And they even have speakers up here for the helicopter sounds. See, this is why I'm still on the first level. I find all this stuff very interesting. God, they went all out. That's okay. I don't even think there's anything up there anyway. This is one hell of a first level. Yeah, I wish I knew what that code was. Y'all can tell I'm just bullshitting. Shot. Interesting. I just find this interesting, that's all. Again, I will say it for maybe the last time. This is a trip. Alright, decontaminate me, bro. Yeah! Alright, Simmons wrote, the corpse vanishes. Simmons wrote an email to Jovan Grolovic. Gravolovic. Oh god, I'm butchering that. To any Eastern Europeans, I'm sorry, bro. Jovan Gravolovic. Jovan Gravolovic. I think that's as close as I'm gonna get again. My bad, dudes and dudettes of Balkans, Eastern Europe. Wherever the Gravolovic name may apply. Alright, Jovan Gravolovic stating that Bellamy kept some psychoscope research data in his crew cabin. Apparently, Bellamy's corpse is in the trauma center and might still have the key card to his cabin. Bellamy was that doctor that running us through the test, and he went to take a sip of coffee, and that's how the mimic got him. We don't die, we multiply. Blah. I don't know what that was. Guess we can't go in there yet. Can't do that yet. glue cannon. The Transtar glue cannon. Gelifoam lattice organism obstructor. Disables and/or immobilizes targets without harming them. Glue can extinguish flames and temporarily stop electric arcs. When hardened, glue can also be used as a climbable platform. Interesting. Rest in peace, sphere. I guess it fires these things.
Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
I think our best bet's to freeze some of these motherfuckers. They don't see us up here for now. I guess your vision can do like Sniper Elite and remember where enemies are. Cool. Starts walking. gonna drop them. I thought it would, you can tell I'm just fucking with them. Alright, I don't think this stuff can actually hurt them. It's just fun to mess with them. I bring you an offering. Oh, you want some of this, bitch?
Vital signs critical.
Ooh, that's the big one, ain't it? Odd, my suit just saved my life. It appears so. Feel too bad, Mr. Morgan. It's my first time playing this game, and you're not even modded yet. Yeah, I hear you. Be more careful. Hoping there'd be stuff in there. Oh well. Okay, that's cool. Fortune favors the brave. The Neuromod is a revolutionary TranStar invention that allows you to learn new skills and abilities. Press touchpad button on PS4. To open your transcribe and navigate to the neuromods of All right, there's one of your Adam Jensen abilities. Fuck yeah. Huh, you know that one's gonna be useful. Oh man, so it's between hacking and repairing now.
Improvisation has always been your strength. You'd be dead if it wasn't. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Oh, that's fucking gnarly looking, man. You're not sure if there's a mimic in the room? Random acts of violence seem to draw him out. Got you, bitch. See, y'all were doubting me. I knew he was in here.
Elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
God, this game's a trip. Y'all remember that safe we couldn't get open? I think we can hack it now. Thank you. It's easy to get lost here, too. Here we are, this is what I was looking for. I think that's just computers and robotic systems, like it says, not a... I was supposed to find that. Okay, the hacking is bullshit, but that's cool. Yeah. and I'm gonna end today's episode right there, guys. Yeah, well, we fought mimics today. We're getting on the main lobby. But I mean, this board pretty much explains why we're taking our time. Yeah, do I have to show y'all the Gladys Hole again? Like, really? So all I'm saying is, let me have my fun, guys. Thanks for watching. Be safe and help each other. I'll see y'all next time.